Unless you get a refresh card.
Yeah, exactly.
Yeah. You'd have to swap it out on a one end game.
Yep.
Wow.
Oh, somebody's got jetpack. He didn't get the message. My partner, RG. I think that my partner, RG, did not get the message about no cards. So.
I saw a pulse cannon.
I just got a pulse cannon in my face.
Yeah, doesn't seem like a bunch of people got that memo.
So Nerf is playing with pulse cannon and jump. Alright, well, we'll just see how this goes.
Not well so far.
Just took a pulse cannon to the face.
Getting killed through walls.
Boy.
Well, he just keeps pulse cannoning.
I keep getting killed through walls.
Yeah, I just had pulse cannon shot at me like four times. Man, I am lagging so hard. Can't even get a combat roll in.
Oh, Duco.
What's up?
You missed out playing with the Polish people.
Imperials are taking. I got to play with a couple of them. I got to play with them a couple times.
Yeah, but you didn't get to really play afterwards when everybody left.
Oh, was it good?
Yeah, they're not that bad.
Yeah, I thought they were very good.
Yeah, especially considering apparently they always have lag when they play us.
Yeah, they were lagging like at 170.
Really? I can't even tell.
Yeah, we went into their servers, the Polish servers, and we were lagging.
Wow.
Yeah, some of us were lagging pretty hard.
I had to write a stupid paper, so.
Yeah, you missed it somewhere. You missed it.
Wish I could have played with you.
I think I just saw the game changed a little bit now that nobody's playing with cards.
Confirmed, Spathi cannot aim a blaster cannon.
There's a box in the way.
Damn.
That's just wrong.
I don't care what's in the way.
Dude, I had to shoot over the box.
Meh.
Meh indeed. You're fired. Terrible spectator.
Well, what?
Spectating.
Oh, fine. Does getting fired mean I get to play?
Yeah, I guess. Never mind. We lied.
So much lag. Jesus.
pod. We need to stop them.
I hear the droid shooting.
Going to lose that escape pod for the Imperials. We have to push them back.
we have to play this again with making sure nobody has any cards. My partner's hit his card a bunch of times.
Oh, come on! Gotta catch him all! No? Nobody?
No, we're not playing.
I only want to catch a few. Like, 30%.
My daughter was very happy. She made level 10.
Noob. I'm sorry, that's very adorable.
Seems like whichever team gets set up their first wins. Like, there's no taking a pot away from another team. Of course they get the good spawn.
He spawned right where I killed.
Yep, they're spawning right next to the pond. And now they're flanking us too. And still over there.